Hello everyone, for this month IAS Academy welcomes you in the series of MCQs based on daily current affairs. Today we will discuss the MCQs of 15 November, but before starting the video, you can download these PPTs from the link given in the description box below. And second, as soon as you see the question on the screen, please take a pause and try to answer it first and then see the explanation parts. And try to get at least 7 questions correct. Now let's begin with question number 1. So you have to consider the following statements regarding maternal mortality rate. And recently report has been released on this. So 3 statements has been given. First, as per the report, India's MMR, that is maternal mortality rate, has declined. Second, India aims to attain MMR ratio to 1 per 1000 live births. Third, UN's sustainable goal 5 deals with reducing maternal mortality. So you have to choose the option which is correct. So here statement 3 is incorrect. First, second are correct. So answer will be B, first and second only. And India's MMR has declined from 130 per 1 lakh live births to 122 per 1 lakh live births. And thus, mortality rate reduction comes under UN's SDG goal 3, no 5. SDG goal 5 is actually for gender equality. Now question number 2, you have to consider the following statements about overseas citizenship of India, that is OCI. Statement number 1, OCI card holders do not have to register with foreigners regional registration office. Second, they can vote through special ballot box arrangement in India. Third, OCI card holders are not eligible to buy any land holdings in India. So you have to choose the option which is correct. Here only statement 1 is correct, second and third are incorrect. So answer will be A, 1 only. Here is the explanation part. And the OCI card holders cannot vote in Indian elections. And second, they can buy commercial land but cannot buy agricultural land. Here is the additional details about OCI. And the context is, recently a renowned journalist has been debarred from holding OCI card as he was found hiding the nationality of his father, who was a Pakistani citizen, because it has been debarred under OCI rules. Now question number 3, consider the following statements about Thirukkural. So first, it is a Sangam literature text written by great saint Narinar. Second, it is a collection of booklets on ethics, political economic matters and love. So you have to choose the option which is correct. So here only statement 2 is correct, first is incorrect. So answer will be B, second only. Here is the explanation part. And this Thirukkural is a Sangam literature text written by great Tamil philosopher and poet Thiruvalluvar. Now question number 4. First ever tri-services exercise Tiger Triumph is being conducted between India and which country? So 4 name of country has been given. You have to choose the correct option. So this exercise is being conducted with USA. So answer will be C, third. Here is the explanation part. And the focus of the drill will be on humanitarian disaster and relief operations. Now question number 5. Fordow recently news is located at which Asian country? So 4 names has been given. You have to choose the option which is correct. So this is located in Iran. So answer will be B, Iran. Here is the explanation part. The map is given. This Fordow is located in Qom province of Iran. It is in news regarding Iran's latest uranium enrichment. And this site is under the control of Atomic Energy Organization of Iran. Now question number 6. In the wake of recent controversy over the legacy of Thiruvalluvar, consider the following statements about Thiruvalluvar. First, he was a Telugu saint best known for his book Thirukkural. Second, Thirukkural itself does not name its author. Third, almost no authentic information is available about Thirukkural. Fourth, Thirukkural's work is classic on realism and pragmatism, and it is not a mystic, purely philosophical document. So you have to consider the statement which are correct, and you have to choose option according to it. So answer will be A, second, third and fourth only. Here is the explanation part. And the statement 1 is incorrect because he was a Tamil saint, not Telugu saint. And this is the statue of 133 foot tall of Thiruvalluvar at Kanyakumari at the southern tip of Indian subcontinent, where the Arabian Sea and Bay of Bengal and Indian Ocean converge. Now, question number 7. Recently, government has ended SPG, that is Special Protection Group, cover of Gandhi family. So, you have to consider the following statements about it. The SPG was set up for the security of prime ministers and their families in 1985. Second, the SPG are now tasked with protecting only PM and Home Minister of India. Third, after the assassination of Rajiv Gandhi, the SPG Act was amended to provide security to former PMs and their families for 10 years. So, you have to choose the option which is incorrect. Answer will be B, second only. There is the explanation part, and the second is incorrect in the given statement because SPG are now tasked with protecting only PM, not Home Minister of India. And in 2003, Atal Bihari Vajpayee-led BJP government has also amended this law, which brings down the automatic protection for 10 years to 1 year or more depending on the level of threat as decided by the center. Now, question number 8. Recently, Moody has changed India's rating. So, you have to consider the following statements in this regard. First, India's sovereign rating has changed from negative to stable. Second, the change outlook to stable reflects decreasing risk in economic growth. So, you have to consider the statement which is correct and you have to choose the correct option. So, here, second, first, both statements are incorrect. So, answer will be D, none of the above. Here is the explanation part, and the statement are incorrect because India's sovereign rating has changed from stable to negative, not negative to stable. Similarly, the change outlook to negative reflects increasing risk in economic growth. Now, question number 9 is again related with OCI, that is overseas card holders, and you have to choose the incorrect option here. So, here statement B, C and D, all three are correct and A is incorrect. So, answer will be A because we are asking incorrect option here. Here is the explanation part, and the statement A is incorrect because OCI is a immigration status, not emigration status. And to apply for and use an OCI document, a holder must be a citizen of and hold the passport of another country except Pakistan and Bangladesh. And the persons who served as a member of any foreign military are also not eligible to receive an OCI. Now, question number 10 and last of the series. Hazrat Bal Shrine recently news, where is this situated? You have to choose the option which is correct. So, it is situated at Srinagar. So, answer will be A, Srinagar. Here is the explanation part, and this is the image of shrine, and it is located at Srinagar, given in the map. And the name is a Parsi word, where Hazrat meaning respected, and Kashmiri word Bal means place. So, here I am wrapping up today's MCQs. Hope you guys are liking the series. And in the last, success does not just find you, you have to go out and get it. So, come out from your comfort zone, be consistent and work hard. And please subscribe our channel, press the bell icon to get the latest update. Please like, share and comment the video. And if you have any kind of doubt, please share with us in the comment section given below. Thank you.